wala na tanak ba ang New Year nga ma-divide ang suporta sa
ato. TikTok
niya because you know, for the why? Trabaho lami. Trabaho lang. Trabaho, trabaho, trabaho. Then let God be the
Lord. Mausama ang relasyon na ito kay Councilor David Zamula, Mayor. Kasiya! Kasiya!
Kasiya! Kasiya! What we call disenchantment, there will be more challenge sa Diyos if we have a mission to
oppose. Mayor, after filing, o sa'yo yung nahitabo sa ang partido?
After filing, of course, there are very important activities that we have to undergo. And that we have to be properly announced.
Sa ito ang kung napilit ang mayor sa Cebu City sa ito ang specific program sa ito, especially sa healthcare system natin.
We have already all of it. We just have to improve. But the number one which I am looking at is drainage. Because that has been always the outcry. Because when I left City Hall, I left 1.5 billion for drainage. But and suddenly, the assumption of my opponent, I do not know what really happened, but thank God there is still a billion. And that billion will have to be added, then we will focus on drainage and other, you know very well, part of the so-called seed, not to say seed. When you talk about budget, health services,